Hi, I'm David Stewart, partner in transportation over from the London office for MRO Americas 2018. Today's the start of the second day. I just make a couple of observations from some of the meetings and sessions that I attended yesterday. Bottom line, overall, it's fairly clear that the MRO industry over here in the Americas is in very rude health. Lots of people, everybody talking about the good discussions and the sort of positive dynamics that are going on within the sector at this point in time. But it's not without sort of concerns and issues, and I think a number of the aspects that Oliver Wyman's been talking about in recent times very much coming through to the fore. So I heard a lot of people talking about the problems with the labour shortage and that their costs are going up. A lot of people concerned about the ongoing rises in costs of materials with respect, particularly from the OEMs and their IP-related strategies. So a lot of very positive sort of discussions. A lot of people clearly very confident about their businesses moving forward, but plenty of challenges ahead.